asking I how caveman would react to an iPhone.